Let us go.
Where are we?
We are now under the Pizzaplex. These utility tunnels connect all the attractions.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Phazerblast, Monty Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but yours is a special situation. I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me. I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone. Maybe I could distract her with something.
This area is off limits.
How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There, you can now activate security protocols. Your fast watch is now connected to the security camera system. Those boxes on your mini-map are nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
I supposed to do?
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance. But there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving and try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it. I promise. Complimentary entry ticket does not allow you to enter the pizzeria. You can find an upgrade machine in customer service.
I'm just trying to help.
Yeah.
gift? It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
Some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Employees only.